I tried a bit of weed on that time round, and looks like they don't mind the weed either. That's a good fish in anyone's book. We got three of them so far, and there's more to come, I think.